And Ramadan itself, the word Ramdun, one of the meanings of Ramdun is to burn something. So why? So the word Ramadan comes from the word Ramdun, and the meaning of Ramdun is to burn something. What is it that Ramadan burns? Ramadan burns the sins. Ramadan purifies you. And the other meaning, the other word is Ramadan. Ramadan, it means the rain of autumn rain. You know when it rains in autumn? It cleans the zameen. It purifies it. And it prepares it for spring. For new plants to grow. So Ramadan is something that purifies your heart. You know, the rahmah of Allah is raining upon your heart. And it purifies your heart for the nur to be created in the heart. That's why it's called Ramadan. Ramadan is actually purifying your heart. And it is tazkiyah. It is a month of tazkiyah.